And I was very fortunate to watch this movie. I thought the issue was very timely, especially in light of the recent suicides who have been happening in Nigeria. I think it's an issue that really needs to be discussed. And I was glad about how the movie highlighted some of the stereotypes we have in Nigeria, which is really hindering people from seeking help. And I'm very optimistic that this movie will start a new trend in Nigeria.
It's a very wonderful movie. It really wowed me. Even though I didn't start from the beginning, but towards the tail end, when the lady started praying and, you know, she didn't give up. That was one thing I learned. She didn't give up. Even when the situation was like almost causing her to give her life, but she still held on to her faith. And I'm so happy the way the film ended. It really wowed me. It's a wonderful film. Yeah,
the movie is actually an eye-opener because a lot of women, a lot of are going through depression and they don't know how to express it. And you know, these days you hear women killing their husbands and all that, you know. It's really very educative and informative. It's something everyone should watch, you know.
I think this 2017 is one of the best movie ever that I've watched.
I think it's a great movie, it's a great concept. It addresses an area that has been grossly neglected, women issues, especially women issues as regards during birth and during pregnancy and post-birth. And I think it's a laudable activity and a laudable endeavor. And I wish you all the very best in your next projects. And I'm really looking forward to the next projects you guys have to run with this.
My name is Innocent Chukwum. I'm the regional director of Ford Foundation in West Africa. I love the music. In one sentence, from the time I watched the premiere at Silverbird Galleria, I said, oh my God, I need my colleagues to watch this film. And that's why we were happy when the executive director or executive producer granted us a request to come and screen it to my colleagues. Because the theme of the movie is something everybody almost knows or have heard of somebody who is going through it and not knowing how or where help could come without being stigmatized. So for the film, on a theme like this, to be made is a great contribution towards lifting discussion about our state of mental illness from the cover.